We talk a lot about fitness here on the 5 o'clock newscast because it is so vital to our overall health. And the older you get, the more important it is to maintain physical activity. Well, now there are some hard numbers to back up that assertion. Here to explain is the fitness nomad, John Ashworth. Great to see you.
See you, Lee.
Before we get into the study, why is it so important for us to really stay active, especially as we age?
Well, aside from anything else, regular physical activity is associated with a decrease in risk for lots of different diseases, including heart disease and diabetes, and decreased risk of cancer.
Now, this is a really interesting study. A recent study looked at more than 20,000 people, spanned more than 30 years. So they were looking at the fitness levels of people at different ages and stages of their lives.
Right.
What did it find?
It found that there's a steady decrease in fitness level every year. But at the age of 45, that decrease in fitness level is much steeper. So you can kind of get away with it until you're about the age of 45. And then after that, big, steep decrease in fitness level.
Put your hand up so we can see in the shot. So it actually, or here we are. So you were showing.
So you're coming along, steady decline. And then
it drops off at 45.
Yeah, that's kind of fun to do on camera there.
There you go, yeah. So now, do you agree? Do you believe that 45 is the magic number? Is it in your mind?
Well, according to this study, that's what they found. And they were measuring 20,000 different people over a course of 30 years. So that's pretty compelling evidence that's the case.
Why do you think at that age?
I think, you know, it's starting in your 30s, you're losing 1% of bone and muscle mass every year unless you're doing something about it. And when you get to 45, 50 years old, especially if you're a woman, you're starting to go toward menopause where that bone and muscle loss speeds up even more. And so there's just, for some reason, at the age of somewhere between 45 and 50, the body says, hey, you better go and do something.
Yeah, we're not tolerating this anymore.
No.
So what can people do to maintain that healthy fitness level, to not drop off?
Right. Well, obviously, you need to get moving or you need to stay moving. But it's at that time where you really need to start thinking seriously about a regular strength and conditioning program, including some weightlifting. Weightlifting goes a really, really long way towards helping augment what you might be doing with your cardiorespiratory fitness.
And there are some other lifestyle pieces of advice here that we have. We were just showing on the screen about how to stay fit after 45.
Right.
So that begins with, number one, active, but number two, the normal BMI.
The normal BMI. You want to keep your BMI down. And BMI is just a relationship between your height and your weight, because with every point increase in BMI, your decrease in fitness level is that much more significant, and your increased risk of disease with every increase in BMI. So, you know, don't gain weight. That's the moral of the story.
And then point number three would be don't smoke, which you've heard before. So I think this is a great segment just to reinforce why we believe that it's so important to focus on fitness segments here at 5 o'clock and why you do what you do, because we really need to take it seriously.
Right.
John, thank you so much. We appreciate it.
You're
Enjoy
welcome.
The weather.
Thank
Get
you,
out
you
and
too.
Be active. And if you would like to read John's blog on this topic, just head to our web channel, NBC15.com, and click on NewsLink.